Donald Trump thinks he is a king.
When somebody's the president of the United States, the authority is total.
The authority is total.
Total. It's total.
As Americans sacrifice to fight the worst public health crisis in a century, our governors and local leaders are taking decisive action to protect their communities and reopen the economy safely. But now President Trump thinks he has absolute power to tell states what to do.
Has any governor agreed that you have the authority to decide when their state...
The president of the United States has the authority to do what the president has the authority to do, which is very powerful. The president of the United States calls the shot. The authority is total.
No, Mr. President, you don't have total authority. You're a president, not a king.
We don't have a king in this country. We didn't want a king, so we have a constitution.
Don't forget, John is great, and she is a great gentleman. He's now president for life. President for life. No, he's great. He's, hey, look, he was able to do that. I think it's great. Maybe we'll have to give that a shot someday.
Where I could stand in the middle of Fifth Avenue and shoot somebody and I wouldn't lose any voters, okay? It's like incredible.